Cecile is a friend of mine. She was born in another place and time. When she was just 5 years old, the nuns at lunch served her something cold, but not too cold, 'cause this was Europe. Cecile was always such a cut-up. When she went to sit down at noon, she could hear the sisters in the other room